Do you know the story of the Russian cosmonaut? He's the first man ever to go into space. So he goes up in this big spaceship. So the cosmonaut's in there, and he's got this portal window, and he's looking out of it, and he sees the curvature of the Earth. For the first time, for the first man to ever look at the planet he's from. And he's lost in that moment. And all of a sudden, this strange ticking. Things coming out of the dashboard. Rips out the control panel, right? Trying to find the sound, trying to stop the sound. But he can't find it. He can't stop it. It keeps going, going. Into this begins to feel like torture. A few days go by with the sound, and he knows this small sound will break him. He'll lose his mind. What's he gonna do? He's up in space, alone, in a space closet. He's got 25 days left to go. With this sound, so Cosmonaut decides the only way to save his sanity is to fall in love with this sound. So he closes his eyes and he goes into his imagination, and then he opens them. He doesn't hear ticking anymore. He hears music.
Thank you.
he closes his eyes and he goes into his imagination, and then he opens them. He doesn't hear ticking anymore. He hears music.
Jó, rómra jó! Egy, kettő, há, rom! Mi ez a... Várj!
Pasinta! Segítség, a lányok megőrültek! Fogd meg!
Az a baj, azt érzem, hogy ott még szélesebb veszek egy kicsit, mint ezt
a lábadat kormányozom, nagyon jó, én meg a tetőn vagyok. És most fogok leesni, éppen selfie-t nyomok meg.